factory with fantastic working conditions.
First, a tip for the injection mold is made.
Then an ultrasonic bath and a coat of glass substrate.
Then a reflective layer is fitted on top of that.
And a chemical lacquer just smothered on that.
And you spread it around and that's a DVD. Squidbillies.